Now, the monkey number one of this group, who do you guys think is the most dominant monkey here? The big fat one, right up there. The only monkey that has fat rolls. That's Tiki. He's the alpha male here. He gets his choice in food. Now, as alpha, Tiki has responsibilities. He has to maintain the social structure. He has to break up the fights. He has to discipline the monkeys that get out of line. And he has to be the one up front pushing away the other groups and predators that show up. Now, with these responsibilities, he gets rewards. As you can see, one of those rewards is food, because he gets plenty of it. But he also gets first choice in everything that matters to him. First choice in where he sleeps, where he sits, where he walks. First choice in females. Whatever, he gets it. Now, you may wonder what makes him so important. Well, these macaques get their ranks, first of all, by their maternal association. Who your mother is has a major impact in what your rank will be. High-ranking females have high-ranking babies. Low-ranking females, low-ranking babies. Then also, what's very important are your political alliances, who your friends are. If you're friends with the high-ranking macaques, and you hang out with the high-ranking macaques, then you're considered a high-ranking macaque. It's all about who you know. Now, they're not stuck into these ranks. There's lots of ways that they can change their ranks, and the first way begins when they're very young. Now, when the macaques are juveniles, they spend all day having fun, which means they're going to run, scream, pinch, bite, and bother each other, just like kids. And this is extremely annoying to the adults, just like humans. So the adult macaques break it up as soon as they can, but that behavior is very important. This is how these monkeys get the friendships that last their whole lives. So as the young monkeys mature, they eventually reach an age where they want access to food and females. So what they do is they rely on their friendships to grant them the access to this food and females. But if that doesn't work, they have to fight for it. Because if a low-ranking monkey can beat up a high-ranking monkey, he moves up in rank. But in order to pull that off, he needs three things. He needs tremendous physical strength, because you got to be real strong to take away someone else's spot in line. He needs acceptance from the females, because if the girls don't accept you, you don't get all the benefits of moving up in rank. Food is not the only motivator we're talking about. And then the last thing you need is support from the males. If the males don't back you up, they back up the other guy. And 7-on-1, you won't win. Then the other way that the ranking system changes is if any monkey can beat up the alpha. If Tiki were to lose one fight, he automatically becomes the lowest ranking member of the entire group. His friends lose their rank with him. They drop to the bottom. Whoever defeats